Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. GroupMe is a popular group messaging app that makes it easy to communicate with friends, family, or colleagues. So today we are here with some step-by-step beginner's guide on how to use GroupMe. So first thing first, download and install GroupMe. For iOS, open the App Store, search for GroupMe, tap on the Get to download and install the app. And for Android, open the Google Play Store, search for the GroupMe, and tap install to download and install the app. So after you install the app, launch the app on your device, then tap on sign up or simply continue with the process. After that, create an account on GroupMe. Now enter your email address, create a password, and provide your phone number, or simply continue with the Google, Facebook, or Apple ID. If you already have an account, then tap on the login and enter your email, phone number, and password. So after you have created an account on GroupMe and you are logged into your account, then simply create a name or avatar for your account, or if you don't want to, then you can simply skip it. And agree on the terms and condition and continue with the process. Now you'll have to enter the phone number and verify the phone number by the code you will be provided on your SMS. So after all this, you can simply tap on the plus button or start group and enter a name for your group and add members by selecting contacts from your phone or entering their email addresses or phone number. Or if someone invites you to a group, you will receive an invitation link. Then click on the link and it will open the GroupMe app. Tap join to become a member of the group. You can send a message, send media, and access group settings, edit the group details as well in the GroupMe. You can also send private messages to the individual members. You can tap on the direct message and search for the person and send the text as well. So that's it. By following this guide, you should be able to navigate and use GroupMe efficiently, enhancing your group communication experience. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.